Hello, and welcome to Feature Friday. My name is Ryan Votlinen, Delta Community Animal Shelter Manager. Today I'm here with Kitty, a domestic short-haired dilute tortie mix. She came to us after she wasn't able to be cared for by her previous guardian. It's kind of a sad story, unfortunately, where he had to make the difficult decision to bring her in here. We've been doing and providing some medical care for her, which she's been successfully being treated for, and we'd really like to see her get into a home where she can retire for the rest of her days and get some loving that she deserves. Unfortunately, she's not so fond of the camera, but she is definitely fond of getting hugs and kisses and that sort of thing once she's gets into a home. So if you're interested in bringing a new cat into your home that's a little bit more senior and is looking to retire, we definitely recommend Kitty. If you're interested in her or another cat, you can check out our website at DeltaCommunityAnimalShelter.ca.